Hey guys, this is my style steal or inspired look for Claire Marshall here on YouTube. I love her sense of style. I think that is amazing. I'm a longtime subscriber to her. I put together different aspects of her style that I really love. The chain belt is from an Instagram photo that I saw of her way back in the day, and when I saw one at Forever 21, I was like, oh my goodness, this is such like an inspired kind of thing, and it just kind of grew from there. The glasses are very similar to the ones in her sunglasses kind of video, and I got them for $2 on Amazon, so if you like those kinds of sunglasses but can't afford the ones that she has, go check them out. I'll have them down below, just like the rest of the stuff that I wore. And the base of her outfit is just a white tee and distressed jeans most of the time, so I thought that was really easy to recreate, but then add your sense of style on top of that. When I am thinking of an outfit to wear, most of the time I'll think, what would Claire put together? And that's kind of another reason why I really wanted to do this video. She inspired me to start YouTube. I am not the most fashionable person, I would say, but when I watched her videos and I saw her personality just shines through the camera to the viewer, and I really feel that. So it made me want to start YouTube, it made me want to do fashion videos, and I wanted to share this with you guys. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe down below because I make new videos every week, and comment any videos that you would like me to do, style steals or inspired looks, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!